Until now, HOAs and private pond owner and lake owners have had to swim in the dark with their aquatic weed problems and costly dredging, with the overall health of their pond and lake at stake. But technology has changed all of this with the ability to monitor your pond or lake for silt, aquatic weeds, and even dredging whenever needed and at an affordable cost. Now it is possible to monitor your pond or lake's changes even on a yearly basis. Platinum Lake Management uses a special algorithm and a cloud-based technology that collects data with instruments on your pond or lake via a boat. Your pond or lake can then be monitored for success for noxious aquatic weed applications, as well as accumulation of silt every year. This created data is incredible and critical for an HOA board member or a property owner estimating on a dredging timetable. Dredging and stormwater infrastructure can be the most expensive obligation that an HOA can face. Most often, not placed in a budget in time, HOA members can be faced with costly assessments. Particularly, if your HOA is less than 50 members, it can be very devastating as there are very few to share the costs associated with dredging a pond or lake. Aquatic biometric and vegetation mapping is critical for the analysis and the success of any pond and lake management program. Platinum Lake Management specializes in helping HOAs, property managers, and property owners in the assessment and plan development for retention ponds and lakes in upstate South Carolina.